A lot of people are going to give you a hard time about your movies tonight, and I think you get a bad rap for that, really, because I think you make really thought-provoking movies. The kind of movies that raise ethical questions like, is it okay to ask for a refund at a dollar theater?